Hello, Super Dean here, and welcome back to Star Wars Battlefront 2, the original. When we last left off, we captured the rebel princess, which is low. Had a star battle, because the Death Star was destroyed, and we were, in a mess. As we should have destroyed the engine of the ship first, not last. But now we're off back to Yavin 4, Revenge of the Empire. I think this may be the last one, I'm not sure. I feel like we're coming in a good big loop here. I could be wrong. Probably am wrong.
By the time we landed on Yavin, whatever shock we felt at the destruction of the Death Star had been replaced by anger.
Yeah, anger.
Once we treated the rebellion like a disobedient child, only to be repaid for our tolerance with treachery on an unimaginable scale.
Treachery! Unimaginable scale!
I don't remember much of the fighting. I guess we won.
Good guess. Let's go!
Okay, you all know the mission. A rebel base is located in that ancient temple over there. Our first job is to take the rebel command post located in the ruins of that stone fountain just ahead.
On it. Oh god! Oh god, damn grenade and rocket! Back in the game! Apologies, Rack, sorry about that. I don't know why it keeps doing this. It's the only game it does it on. Oh, god damn it! This is the perfect point for a dark trooper. I don't want to be a dark trooper, will I? I'm going to unlock it. Capture the first objective first. We can do it. Not dead yet! Ah, oh, tank! Oh, that's a terrible day for him. Nearly got it, man! Yes!
Our next objective is to capture the command post on the Vider. Gather your forces.
Oh, wait.
It'll be a tough slog.
Die, rebel scum! Ah! Oh. One shot. Yes! Through the trees! Jeez.
Nicely done. Now Rax reflecting.
Apologies again. If it goes again this time, I think I'll just let it play out more. Oh jeez. It's just for some reason this game doesn't. Something to do with the sound, maybe if I turn. Just to finish it off. Just turn everything down a little bit. I don't know if that'll make a difference or not. Right, where am I going? Where am I after? This way. Article is a. Oh my god! Haha! Oh god! Sorry, man. Death fire behind me. Pesky with grenades. I'm on a Dark Trooper squad! Nope! Oh no! Dark Trooper down! Oh, and I killed you as well. We traded! Catch it, men! Follow me. Nice. Where next?
The rebel counterattack could start at any second.
Oh god, really?
With all your might.
Damn Wookiee! Ah, Jesus. Like a tank or summit. Oh, wait, give me that. Ah, no, we lost. How did we lose it? What are you guys doing?
To secure a victory on this accursed planet.
Oh, for God's sake, really? Oh, it's not game over. No! We could have caught it again! Dicks!
Okay, you all know the mission. The rebel base is located in that ancient temple over there.
Our
Let's go. Our job is to take the rebel command post located in the ruins of that stone fountain just ahead.
No! Jimmy! Oh, God. Sorry. How? This it's frustrating that. The game. Don't walk in front of me. Go.
Our next objective is to capture the command post under the viaduct. Gather your forces.
Through the trees. Jesus, caught fire. Caught fire, caught fire. At least I can, yes. Like a dark trooper. Flying through the air. Oh. Oh, sorry. Oh, God, grenade. Oh, come on. Oh, Jesus, sorry.
Now rush the reflecting pool. It will make a good staging area for the assault of the temple.
Right. Yes, that's what we want to tank in here. Kind of worked a little bit.
The rebel counterattack could start at any second. Defend the reflecting pool with all your might.
Rid. Ow. I'm using one of your chips against you. Oh god. Get out. But come here, you. I need you. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. Mine. Down, dun. Another one bites the dust. Oh, that's that turret place, isn't it? Ah, Yavin Tower. Yes, off the Yavin Tower. Hey, Wookiee. Here we go, see it. Oops, sorry. Come on! Oh! Stop hiding in the mist. You got it.
Well defended. Now it's time to breach the security door on the temple.
On it. Stop it.
Retrieve the bomb from its drop-off location and place it near the temple security door. The
bomb on it.
Has a 10-second timer, so you better start running as soon as you set it.
Why is it up there? I have the bomb. Can I drive it though? I can! Haha, yes, let's go! Cover me! Get out of it! Oh god! Two! One! Boom!
There they are! Decapitate the rebel command!
On it! Out! Well, I was gonna! Come here, tanky! Get in! Let's go get him! Hold up there, are they? Alright, fine. Go in!
Oh, what a grenade throw! Yes! My base, yours.
After the battle, the surviving members of the 501st finally caught their breath.
Yeah.
The Empire had taken the Rebels' best shot and come up standing.
Because it was easy.
Now, it was our turn to strike.
Oh, is it? So we're not, oh, we're not done. I thought we were done. Oh, wait. Oh, no. Yeah, duh. We've got to do Hoth, haven't we? How can I forget about old Hoth? Our finest hour. Galactic peace is at hand. Right, we'll have to come back next time. I want to apologize. This might be a shorter note video than normal. Because I need to try and sort out this audio problem I've been having. So, I do apologize, but we'll come back and do... If I can, I've got time. I'll literally do this video and then we'll get on to the next video same day. So, hopefully it'll be double Star Wars day. So, yay. So, thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. And I'll see you in the next one. Super team. Out.